that we just talked about. Andrew, you are a certified diver.
I am.
Tell me a little bit about this case, and do you think that it makes sense that he would not have been able to save her?
It makes absolutely no sense. I mean, three words if I'm arguing this case to a jury.
Three words, and then we're going to take a break. Go.
Certified rescue diver.
All right, we will be right back with more.